you want to go?
I don't care.
I'll follow you. Oh, this feels nice to get a ride again.
Gotta warm up the
Oh, this feels nice! Oh, I needed this.
Yeah.
I don't want a Jeep Liberty. There's a lot of them for sale. Beautifully gold. Yeah. behind us. Going flying. Oh, that's not what I'm talking about. No, flying off the roof is not exactly what I'm talking about. No movers today. Doing your street, Rossi. You do it to me every time. Oh, I needed this. I so needed this. Oh, you did ya? Turtles. turtle pucks. Now you'll get the environmentalists on our case, thank you. Definitely a lot more color since the last time I was able to ride. Now hopefully I don't get hit by a partridge this time. Yeah, they are. Is over there. I believe it. Do they do trapping around here or is it protected? Motocross. I was looking at the Screaming Eagle nightstick from my bike this morning when I was reading. It's actually less than the Vance and Hines one. It's thinner too. I think it's just as long, but it's thinner. And the forums that I was reading was saying that if I do get the nightstick and I don't get the air cleaner, which kind of seems, you know, kind of asinine, you need to get one without the other. But if you get just the pipe, you don't have to flash the ECM. Be prepared to turn. Oh, be like Rick. It is. Come on, neutral. Oh, I got neutral. Your nose is running. Mm-hmm. Like, honestly, the only big trip that I see forthcoming is next. next year's trip to Ottawa, because I know I'm going to have to go there once a year.
Yep.
I would like to be able to say I've taken my bike.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd only take a 5 hours. I don't know, dude.
Maybe if I put a windshield on it and got some saddlebags, maybe it wouldn't be so bad.
I don't know, dude.
And a better seat.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. It's a pretty light bike. Pretty small, pretty light. I don't know.
I really don't know. But that's the only big trip that I foresee happening anytime soon.
Yeah.
And for the most part, I don't go very far.
Oh.
That's why, you know, the bike that it is, the way it is, it suits me very, very well.
That's cool, girl.
Said I was approved, honestly. It's just, I guess, it's just one of those things I have to really think about. Yeah, it would be nice, but then I gotta get used to, you know, a new bike again. Have to go through the braking period, and then I have you bitching at me that I spent all that money and I'm not driving it as much as I should be.
No, I'm driving.
Even if I got to 750 with this bike, you know, I'd probably still be having the same issues with, you know, being blown around because the weight's the same. Just so much to think about. Like, I don't want to jump headfirst into something and then have buyer's remorse. For what I do, I really like mine too. For what I've done with it so far.
Yellow.
I don't know, dear. I really honestly don't know what to do. Like, I told Johnny when I was there, and I was sitting on the bike, and just so you know, I was sitting on the olive gold one. I was sitting on that one. They put the paperwork through for the red one. Yeah. Because they know I like red. But the thing is, I was sitting on that, and it, you know, it was like, yeah, we can put it on the mid-mount controls and, you know, make it all comfy for you. It just, I don't know. It just, I didn't get a chance to ride it. And I think that's what's bugging me. I don't want to buy a bike I haven't ridden. Like this one here, I learned from experience, you have to ride it to be comfortable with it. I think that's what's bugging me the most. speedometer says 2,947 kilometers. Yes, you did. It was the only one of the few times I was ever on the back of that bike. I ever was on the back of your bike. Traffic. Well, it's supposed to rain all damn day tomorrow. Coffee? You want to go get a coffee? Or do you just want to go home? I just don't want to. I'm not ready to go home yet, but I know we should. In the parking lot? You want to park over there?
Yep.
Don't
hit me.
I'm not going to hit you. Come on, neutral. Come on, neutral. There it is.